And now it's time for another self-guided lab, this time for identity and access management. So your challenge is to create a user and give them full programmatic access to EC2. Also, ensure that they don't have console access and be sure to use best practice. I highly encourage you to give this a shot on your own, and then the next video will be the solution video where I walk you through this lab.